guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. In today's video, we'll be going over the LC-10 and Black Ops Cold War. This is my favorite class to use, and I highly recommend everyone to try it. For the attachments, you're going to need Agency Suppressor, Ranger Barrel, 42-round Speed Mag, Airborne Elastic Wrap, and a Raider Stock. I have a crazy gameplay over on Checkmate. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Here are my updated stats. I have 187 nukes. If you guys want a chance to play with me, here is my Activision ID, so go ahead and add me. I'll be adding everybody back. Gonna be checking out the LC-10. I got a comment recently asking to use another score streak other than the War Machine, so I'm gonna be using the Annihilator. I don't remember what it's called, but I just remember it from BO4 as an Annihilator. I don't really play this map, so I'd be pretty lost on where people go. I have to play a little bit slower too. We're on A. Where's this guy at? Securing B. I think they're all on B right now. Yeah. I just see a guy. How did I miss? I'm gonna try to sneak around over here. Okay, we're gonna back up. Mate. Oh my god, why are you just spraying? Fun. Same kid. (Clears throat) made it this far into the video, hit that like button for me. Gonna back up. You're under the plane. I'm gonna try to stay right here until the round's over. Losing B. Good kill. Alright, 37 and 2 going into the half. Alright, we got full streaks. I think I'm gonna hit the heart first. I'm on a 12. I'm not challenging him. Run at 20. 21. I don't want to push B. Need 8 more. Oh, teammate. Alright, run at 24. we just need two more. Alright, we got it. I don't know why I just hit that. I did not mean to. Okay, we got it. Now we just need to help our teammates win the game. He's got a death machine. Beamed me. Nice. 73 and 6, GG's.